Another just funny coincidence in this case, just like how Mr. Hernandez, who doesn't live in this state, could hire any of the thousands of attorneys in Wisconsin or tens of thousands of attorneys in the state. But no, he hires an attorney who Kyle Rittenhouse's defense team has already paid money to that firm. What a coincidence.